We in LA are about to lose a pillar of the web tech community. Can you say your name and who you're with today so far for now?
I'm Steve Morin. I'm with Yahoo, and I'll be leaving the growing and vibrant SoCal region. I mean, there's so many people to love down here, so many entrepreneurs, and a lot of growth. I'll be saying goodbye, but I'll be leaving for the Bay Area.
Where are you going? What kind of company are you working with?
I'm going to an advertising company from Utah, and it's going to be a great opportunity, but I'm really sad to leave the SoCal tech community.
Can you tell us what Permuto does, or do we all have to sign an NDA?
Not an NDA, but we're doing advertising. An advertising networking system that's as far as I can take it right now.
All right.
It's going to be great.
What are you going to miss most about living in L.A.?
Wonderful people and a good diversity. I think you have more diversity here than most other cities in jobs, industry, and just people themselves.
And Mixer G events and what?
Mixer G events are great.
All right.
They're
sorry,
fantastic.
I thought you were saying that too. How much longer are you going to be in L.A.?
I'll be in L.A. until next Wednesday, so another week.
All right.
But I'm bringing Mixer G to the Bay Area.
There we go.
So you can always help there. It's good stuff.
All right. Steve Morin. Goodbye for now.